17589 Water Flume Way, Monument, Colorado, 80132. Going to be camming the sewer lateral at this residence from the 3-inch Schedule 40 PVC cleanout and basement utility room towards the tap at the city main. Minor low spot in the pipe here from approximately 45 to 48 feet. Not an issue at this time. It's only containing 1 inch or less of wastewater at its deepest point. Pipe material transitions outside of the residence at approximately 65 feet from entry point. This transition is going to be from 4-inch ABS plastic to 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC. There is a little minor 1/4-inch offset at this transition. A 1/4-inch offset is not an issue, just something to be noted for inspection purposes. Right here at 75 feet, the 4-inch schedule 40 PVC transitions to 4-inch SDR 35 PVC. The tap at the city main is approximately 135 feet from entry point. Pipe materials for the sewer lateral at this residence are ABS plastic, schedule 40 PVC, and SDR 35 PVC. No major issues found during the time of inspection. There were a few minor low spots throughout the sewer lateral. None of them are an issue at this time. All of them contained 1 inch or less of wastewater at their deepest point. They're just something to be noted for inspection purposes that there were a couple low spots throughout the sewer lateral at this residence. This video will also be reviewed further on a laptop, and all pipeline details will be in the written report.